Hi everyone, welcome back to the App Inventor 2 tutorials. So today we will talk about variables, and I want you guys to create a counter app where there's a button, and when we click it, it just counts the number for us. So first, start a new project, and we need a button and also a label to display the number. Here, change some of the properties of our components, so we want to make them larger so we can see it more clearly. And also remember to change the font size, because only changing the height and width doesn't affect the size of our text. Here, what we want to change the text of our button to add, and here we can ignore the text of our labels, but remember to rename our components. Okay, now we go to the blocks view, and first we need a variable to store the counter value, so we need an initialize our variable. So I am going to name it counter, and we need to assign a value to our variable, so I assign 0. So what this does is, when our app start, it sets our counter variable to 0, so it's going to start as 0, and when we click the add button, it add 1. So now we go to our buttons, and when we click it, we need to change our variables and the text display. So go to variables, and here set our counter. It's a global counter. To here we have a mathematical calculation blocks, and here the get variables block to get our counter, and we add 1. Okay, so after we change our counter's value, we also need to change the display. So we need to go to our display here, and we find set the display text to our variable. Okay, this should work now. So it's time to test our apps. So here, the emulator, I press the add, it changed from 0 to 1. But there's still a problem. Remember when we start our app, the weird test for label 1 is still here, so we need to change it too. So I delete it. So now we start it, and it should be like this. Or you can also change our initial test display to 0, So every time it loads, show 0, and we press our button and it add 1 to it. So that is very simple introduction about variables in App Inventor 2. You can also try more about the variables if you want to like really dig into it and find more different functions that you can do in App Inventor. So next time we will talk about more detailed mathematics and also the random numbers. So remember to save your project, and I will see you guys next week.